Next, we have Mr. Albert Payne, and Mr. Keith Chandler.